What is going on, Doggy and Doggettes? Today we are playing some more Battlefront 2 and Geonosis. Today we're going to do a little different, you know, Conquest and Hunt. So, let us get straight into it. See if I know how to play this game at all. Which, you know, some days I prove not so well. But, anyway, I love playing the clone, so we're just going to do that. Start with some sharpshooter action. I suck. I really hate your notions. Like, worst guys ever, guys. Terrible. Always in control.
Hostile reinforcements are being depleted. Command post under attack. Hostiles have gained a command post. Our reinforcements are being depleted.
Ooh, we killed easy. Alright, wow. Never said this was gonna be an easy one. So.
Our second wave of troops is being depleted.
Incoming. Mace Windu. Heck yeah. That was pretty sweet, guys. I'm not gonna lie. Pretty proud of myself here.
Our second wave of troops is being depleted.
So one thing I got pretty mad about this one was the Geonosians kind of get like their own thing going, their own kind of kills. And, you know, see, we're already down like. 20-ish.
Command post under
attack. So I gotta kinda pick it up a little bit. Pick it up.
That's another command post under Republic control. Hostiles have gained a command post. Our reinforcements are being depleted.
Well, yeah, we're kind of down, guys, so we might have to lose, you know.
Republic can't spare any more reinforcements. The command post is under Republic control.
I'll fix this turret up right.
I love Mace Windu's little move there. Killed it. Oh. See, guys, we're so far down now.
Republic is in control of a command post. The command post is under Republic control.
We may have to.
Reinforcements are being depleted.
Oh my gosh. I guess we're gonna lose this. I can't move. My bad.
May the force be with you.
Well, looks like we're getting the AT-AT and.
Command post under attack.
Alright, well, 25 versus 60, guys. Well, we're gonna try and do as much damage as we can, guys. Easy, easy. See, guys, there's like no way to win this.
Command post is now under hostile control. Our second wave of troops is being depleted.
Alright, well, let's try to be Mace Windu.
Mace Windu, ready for action.
Four versus 41. It's not looking too possible, guys.
A command post has been lost, but not the battle. Our reinforcements are being depleted.
Alright, so hopefully
command
we can keep this
hostile control. Our second wave of troops
AT-AT,
is being depleted.
You know,
a command post has been
healed.
Lost, but hostile control. The Republic can't spare any more reinforcements.
I can't even catch this thing in 15 seconds, but well, guys, see, Geonosis is one of the actual hardest maps in the game.
Republic can't
oh, we actually
spare
did
any more
it,
reinforcements.
So as long as the AT-AT can stay alive, I'll just have to sit on a base. I'm gonna capture a few bases. And it really sucks, so right now it's not fun. So, we're just slowly killing, you know, five here, five there. There's another droid out there. Let's see if we can pull this off.
Command post under attack. Our second wave of troops is being depleted.
All right, we got 16 left.
Hostiles have gained the command post. Our reinforcements are being depleted. Our second wave of troops is being depleted.
Yes, I know that. So, we got 14 left.
The command post is under Republic control. Our reinforcements are being depleted.
ITAT's got some little health left. Seven left. Guys, we're actually gonna do this. Holy crap. If the ATAT can stay alive, you know.
That's another command post under Republic control. Our second wave of troops is being depleted.
Bang.
Check your fire! Super battle droid!
Five left. There's one around the corner here. Four left, guys.
The command post is under Republic control. Our reinforcements are being depleted.
No, I'm not near where the last guys are, so... just want to zoom up in here. You know, something just kind of feels right when you're Mace Windu and you're killing droids. No, there's Genosians. Which I'm actually really excited about, future maps, my future ideas. Gonna play the campaign a little bit. Also, we're gonna do a bunch of mods. So let's see.
I've done all I can.
Okay, Mace Windu died. Alright, well. Actually, I might wanna be a sniper just in case I get the last. Oh my goodness, there's only one guy left. Oh, but I took that. That's right, I took his spot. But we must go check over here. I don't think he's over here though. I got a feeling that they're up top probably. Kind of think they're up top. He's up there somewhere. Alright, so if you sit in here, I'm gonna get him. Come on, guys. Sorry this episode's gonna be so long, but you know, sometimes we got to win. Alright, get up this impossibly steep hill. That's great. Oh! No! He was behind me, guys. It's all over. It's all over, guys. I'm sorry. I failed you all. But now we shall be taking revenge on the Geonosians. Oh, I forgot this was snipers only. And we got our nice squad of guys here. But they're gonna be flying a little bit, so that's gonna be fun. That was sweet.
Great shooting, trooper!
A It's almost unfair, just because they don't really have long-range weapons. But, then again, they're Geonosians. They're just mindless beasts that we must destroy. But, I believe we are winning. Thing to save my life though. Oh, the award sniper rifle. Here we go. Oh gosh. So yeah, let's make sure we stay healed up. Got one of those. This war rifle's kinda hard. Am I on ammo? Okay. We're losing a little bit. We need some health. We'll just sit back here and snipe a little bit. Oh, look at that long shot. So we've only got about 40 kills right now, so... Alright, it's almost like the ward rifle's not working.
We've got bugs.
I don't want to say that, but... The proof's in the pudding, guys. Might as well just die. Damn, getting all I got. Victory! Okay. Never mind, we got our revenge. It was a little shaky, but you know what? I thank you all for watching, and please leave a like and subscribe if you feel like it. Peace.